Thank you so much, Julia, for that second.